LA. We're in LA, so that's it for today, baby.
Me and two buddies just graduated high school and figured, why not head over to the Golden State, California? So about a week later, with little planning and about $500 each, that's exactly what we did.
First day complete in the middle of Ethan's spot, Twin Lakes, Colorado. It was really cold, but we are off to Moab.
So at this point we decided to hike to Delicate Arch. It said it was about 0.3 miles of a hike. It turned out way longer, but it was worth it.
So we ended up on a mountain with an arch in the back in Moab. So we're going to a watering hole now. How do you feel, Max? You pretty burned?
Feel good. I'm burned.
Yeah, burned from that hike. Ethan got the it's so bad, dude. I don't know. This is gonna be sick. It's like 5 o'clock. Don't know if it's a drink I pour, but I swear I've never loved you more. If you are here,
right now, Utah, middle of nowhere.
Literally.
Oh, laser.
Shit.
Laser.
Laser. Wow. Anyway, we just got done with that fucking watering hole. It was dope.
Water hole.
This guy's got an issue. I don't know why he says watering hole, but it's a water hole. It's like a swim hole, basically.
I know, sir.
But Alex brought a bucket of water up there so he could water the hole. That's basically what he's
that
saying.
That is what we did.
Just a beautiful day.
Ethan's
beautiful
vibing,
night.
Dude. He's vibing.
I'm vibing. You know, I'm really feeling.
No, we're on the way to Valley of the Gods. Another night with in the sticks with no tent.
Hey, no tent.
Tomorrow we're getting
shout
a tent.
Shout out Alex Kulshaw. No tent. Shout out Max Rosario keeping me warm at night by cuddling with me.
We got what, 2 hours? 2 hours till our destination for tonight.
We don't know where we're going.
No service.
We're gonna pull up to a campground, try to find a spot, and set the mattress up.
No tent.
Yeah, no tent. Maybe get a fire going.
Do some hot dogs tonight, maybe.
I don't know. There's no trees out here. It's all bushes, so I don't know what we're gonna have for firewood.
Then it's on to LA.
We just pulled up. Valley of the Gods. This place is pretty sick. I mean, it's
nothing out here whatsoever. Just us.
Scorpions and rattlesnakes.
Good weather. I think we're going to sleep in the car. I think that's it for the night. Then we're off to LA tomorrow. Yes, sir. So, we woke up in the middle of nowhere, the sticks. Pretty sick night. Feels like we're in an old Western movie. How do you feel, Ethan? Two nights down?
Yeah. A little more rested up, but still pretty tough.
Yeah, slept on the top of the car.
Yeah, at least we got, 8 hours of sleep. Compared to like, what?
Three the other night. We got some updates on the car, some rattling, some oil.
Getting some gas, it's hella expensive.
$2.99.
Love California.
We're in Arizona still. We got an hour and a half to. We're
basically California. It's California gas prices. Dude, just gotta love that. We're oil. All starving. We have nothing to eat besides Bob Carts. I guess we have jelly and peanut butter to eat too.
This is probably melted, dude.
Yeah.
Oil is heating up, overheating.
You drink the peanut butter, you don't have to chew it.
Dude, that's what you did yesterday. You threw it in your mouth and just destroyed it. No, but we got some rattling in the brake. I don't really know what's going on there. Oil's kind of overheating because Max is kind of going crazy. He's never gone fast before.
I'm getting the bugs off, bro. What's the deal?
We're out here eating good. First meal of the day. Pop Tarts.
Huh?
How much longer to LA? 4 hours?
Yeah.
We're
5 hours and 47 minutes.
5 hours and 47 minutes to LA. That means shower. That means good night's sleep. We're grimy as fuck right now.
Don't say we.
We are all disgusting. We're all disgusting. But it's a nice drive. Arizona. We're doing good. Music and stuff. Got service, so. Yep. Let's do it.
Brown skin's off. Puerto Rican off. Cuban shorty off. Your badass criminal. Same bag in the trunk.
A little update. We're on like the most boring drive. It's 115 degrees outside. Our car keeps like overheating. About 2 hours to LA. Tonight, bro, it's gonna be a good night. Sleeping in bed. This fucking bullshit up. Put your fist with Sarah. Baddies on top. Don't know what I got. No boy, no man could handle my spot. Think you know right, but I'm changing a lot. We're in LA, so that's it for today, baby. My instinct, just following my instinct. Just know that I stay in sync. Never up anything or anything in the south. I'm just following my instinct. Just following.